Hello, Marines. I'm Chaplain Aaron Fuller at the Human Performance Office at Training and Education Command. I want to talk to you today about resiliency. What is resiliency? Resiliency is about facing adversity, recovering, and returning back to a state of readiness. Resilient Marines have the ability to bounce back from adversity, but are also well prepared to face it. From the moment an individual stands on the yellow footprints at recruit training or reports to officer candidate school, embracing resiliency will not only contribute to a more fulfilling and productive career as a Marine, but also as a citizen, teammate, family member, and friend. So how does one build and maintain resiliency? Resiliency is developed by optimizing performance in four key areas: physical, mental, social, and spiritual. In the videos to follow in this series, you'll learn ways that you can optimize your performance in each of these four areas. The journey to building and maintaining resiliency, though, for all Marines, starts here, by embracing challenges and embracing the pursuit of excellence.